Alrighty guys, how's it going? Just so sorry to welcome back to some more Planet Side 2. Today we are back on the Terran Republic to do more LNG grinding and what have you. So just another normal day, just continuing on the studying spree and all that fun stuff, so there it is.
Let me heal you.
Just bear in mind that because of the weather is a little bit colder, I have been sniffling and sneezing a lot, and my nose has just been really congested, so if I sound weird, and, you know, if I sneeze and have to blow my nose or something, then, don't fret too bad. I'll try to limit my sneezing and sniffling, whatever. I'll just try to not do it in front of the mic, but if I do it, it's out of force of habit, and yeah, I'm sorry if it does happen, but regardless, we are back, Planet Side 2, a good old shooting game.
Spotting enemy spawn point.
Oh, well, hello there. The freaking shotgun and the freaking semi-auto shotgun suck. He shouldn't have been able to kill me. At least he got the Sundy. At least he was better than me, right? Quick, let's all swarm that one purple triangle thing on our mini-map. Let's all just swarm it.
Thanks.
So how are you guys doing today? Good? Good. Lol. Be honest, I think he effed off, so there it is.
Ammunition here.
I own the base down here, so let's just jump our way over here. Something just exploded. I think it was just a rocket launcher, so there it is. That is a guy shooting a rocket launcher.
Grenade out!
Okay? Is there frickin' spawn protection in this game? Oh, that is so bull if it is. It is so bull if there's stupid spawn protection in this game. OMG. Frickin' spawn protection in a game like this, where you have frickin', you know, walled off spawn rooms and all that stuff, it's just bull. You should be able to shoot somebody as soon as you see him coming out of the, Sunderer, but I guess Planet Side 2 latency and all that, it could be a little bit delayed, so I guess I shouldn't fret too much. I have a freaking axe here. That's overkill. Yeah. Have a max in here. That's kind of overkill. Oh, they just lost the lattice link. Lol. How are you guys doing today? Good? Good. I'm just going back to the daily grind of getting killed over and over again. You know, just that whole normalcy. I saw it was a fast-moving max symbol and, you know, frickin' it's just the max on the jump pad, lol. Oh, hi. Can I actually lock onto this thing from here?
I've got eyes on an enemy spawn point.
Almost dead. One more rocket.
Look out,
there it is. No.
Reloading.
An OCD ammo. So I guess the Vanu don't really care about this base right now. They just don't care, I guess. Cause I ain't seen any purple people wanting to try to stop us. Freaking sniffling, whatever the hell it's called. Hey, look, I'm all out of rockets. I like how there's a reflection in the freaking scope for the, there's a reflection in the scope right here in the rocket launcher, but it's not even accurate. I should literally be seeing, like, the rest of the building behind me, but I'm not. Like, does it just not factor in?
manufacturing buildings. What? She meant something? It's a little bit over 360.
Got them on their heel.
The hell? Oh shit. Nope. Oh, fuck right off. That shotgun should not have been able to fucking hit me. God, I hate that fucking NS shotgun. It's so bullshit. Fuck you, buddy. Dumbass NS freaking shotgun user. I don't care if you use NS weapons, considering that I'm using an NS weapon, but that shotgun is the fucking worst. That shotgun is the most bullshitty thing ever. Thank Jesus.
I'm using
this gun, but at least this gun's good. Freaking shotgun is just bull. Should open the locks.
Swapping mags.
Anyway. Where is the spawn room? Because it's just up here. If I could get up to it, that'd be great. Did you hear that?
Eyes on a VS scythe.
It's a scythe up there. Got an enemy scythe? No, I was hearing a Sunderer, but it's probably just that one over there on the other side of the base, lol. Alright, where to next? Now that I'm in a secure location. Go to Snowshear, or we're capping that. Let's just try redeploying, because I want to try to redeploy there, to try to pull like a tank or something from there. Because I don't want to drive all the way over there. Nope, can't respawn there, of course I can't. I can't respawn at the biolab and just, like, take a jump pad or something from here. If I want to try to take a jump pad, I should probably try to take that one. Just marking it so I know where I'm going. Lol. Alright. There it is. That one probably, that teleporter probably just goes into the what the hell? Is there an enemy over here or something? The hell was that mosquito shooting at? For a second I thought it was something shooting at me, but it's definitely not the case. Get like the make it out so we can run faster. Because we all know you can run faster when you're not carrying a big ass LMG or a rocket launcher. Or I guess carrying a knife is good too. Thank you. stab everything as I go along. Let's just set point to over there. Get ourselves NG'd up. Would really rather not have a sight on this damn thing. Good old ammo. And grab ourselves a tank, which I guess where you can only grab a lightning. Viper. Skyguard. I don't have an optic on this, lol. Whatevs, yo. Turn the corner here. Let's flip our lightning. Seems legit. Okay. A random tank might come out of nowhere. Just you. Let's just repair that up. Frickers leaving tank lines on the road. What dicks, right? What dicks? Nice decal right there. Neutral core has been claimed by the TR. There it is, everyone. Is it that one right there? No. No, it wasn't. What up, yo? Esamir, the snowy continent that it is. Alright. Can it squish through there? Shots being fired. I think it's just that Skyguard right there shooting at sights and whatnot. Hello, friends! I'm here just in time to get the certifications for capturing this base. Whoa, buddy! Got here just in time, right? Was I getting lost for a second there? Set course for the enemy base. I think that's what all of these people are going to do as well, attacking the enemy base. There's an enemy lightning. Okay, I should just drive over here like we'll be able to like turn it. Sounds like it's going off over there. Ow. I don't think we're the only ones going to assault the base. Ah!
Incoming enemy aircraft!
Need delete it. And try to delete it. Trying to delete it, damn it.
Eyes on enemy aircraft.
The hell, bro. Come on, dude. Oh, you little bastard. Oh, hey, bro. Whoa, that shit's getting air right there. Over there. Whoa, hey, buddy. Bye.
ID'd an enemy landing.
Go back and get some ammo right now. This crater right here could be a good spot for a base. They built it over here for some reason.
ID on an enemy galaxy.
Alright, let's just drive on back here. Get some ammos.
GPS site. Enemy site spotted.
Oh fucking Mage Rider. Oh frickin' Mage Rider. Oh blister. Oh hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Back out there with all that crap there. Just jump and crouch out the window and it's... Yes, or one are down one site, but there's like thousands to go, so there it is. Oh, frickin' Mage Rider. Not dealing it. Not having it. Ah! Ah! Whoa, that was close. Oh, hey, look, Mossy Corpse.
tactical superiority.
Tango Mike. I'm an engineer here. I'll repair you. I can repair you.
Grenado! Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to throw fucking ammo on the ground. I actually meant to hit the G button there, but freaking missed. Because it's right next to it.
I'll start repairing. Grenado!
And that was a bad break. Randomly killed by a friendly? Okay, sure. buddy. I'm gonna head back to heavy. No, I want heavy. There it is. Oh boy. What the hell was that all about? Like, glitched out to the max there.
You have any spare ammo?
No, I don't. That max didn't last very long, though. Threw an anti-vehicle grenade right in his face. He done blew up. Soon.
Eyes on a BS site.
Oh, fucking infiltrator, I heard it. I heard that piece of garbage infiltrator. Yeah, there he is. Whoa, buddy!
Medicare.
Dear God.
Thank God, Mike.
And there, why the hell is there an NC Liberator right there? Probably here to like farm or some bullcrap.
Identified an enemy gunship.
Scared me.
I can heal you.
Eyes open. Enemy hail. Enemy medic spotted.
out there.
Oh, they got AVAC, of course they did. Oh,
what are you doing, dude?
God. They're smoking us out, 420. High on motherfucking life. Surprised they're not taking their teleporter over there. They have a teleporter right over there, as you can see on the mini map. Oh boy, this is quite the fight, though. I like these kinds of fights, nice and even, not too much bullcrap. Not too much bullcrap everywhere. You know, some vehicles, but that's to be expected. You know, no. Trying to pull maxes just because it's actually a nice even fight here. I like it. You don't get a lot of those. Even if we do lose, I won't be too mad because at least they're doing it legitimately and not like max crashing when it's like a low pop fight. That's what I hate, when people max crash or just pull a max in a low pop fight. It's like a small, like, maybe 10v10 fight, then, you know, it's even. Or somewhere around there, I would take a couple people. What is with that scope and that gun, dude? You're probably so inaccurate with that thing. Either that or he's been, you know, training his entire plantside career to get used to that stuff, but I can never have a big-ass scope in any of my guns. Jeez. My health. Sides right there as well. Hey buddy, what's up? Ah, crap! Get my freaking dumpfire rocket. There's literally another enemy center like right there. That's something.
Pull it together.
Eyes open, enemy heavy.
Fuck. Come on. Really? I didn't freaking hit that. Oh my god, wow. Ah! This is what I feel like right now.